Das Wandern aus Schubert, die Schöne Müllerin.
By Philip Chia.
Die Schöne Müllerin.
The Fair Maid of the Mill, Opus 25, D 795, is a song cycle by Schubert based on poems of
Wilhelm Müller.
This is one of Schubert's most important works, the first of his two pioneering cycles, the other is his later
Winterreise.
Winter Journey.
Die Schöne Müllerin
is performed by a pianist and a soloist. The register belongs to the tenor or soprano range, but usually it is also transposed to a lower pitch to sing in other vocal ranges, which is a precedent established by Schubert himself. The register in this episode is also a tone lower than the original. Since this song cycle is about a young man, this work is most often sung by men. The piano part bears most of the expressive responsibility of the work, and is rarely the simple accompaniment of the singer. The story. There are 20 songs in the cycle, and about half of them appear in simple strophic form, from happy optimism to despair and tragedy. At the beginning of the cycle, a young skilled miller wandered happily in the countryside. He walked to a creek and went to the mill. He fell in love with the beautiful daughter of the miller. He tried to impress the girl, but her response seemed to be temporary. The young man was quickly replaced by a hunter. The hunter wore green, which is the color of the ribbon he gave the girl. In pain, he was addicted to green. Then there is an extravagant fantasy of death, in which flowers sprout from his grave to express his eternal love. Finally, the young man threw himself into the stream in despair.
1.
Das Wandern. Müllers
poem.
Das Wandern ist des Müllers Lust. Das Wandern. Das muss ein schlechter Müller sein, dem niemals fiel das Wandern ein. Das Wandern. Vom Wasser haben wir es gelernt. Vom Wasser. Das hat nicht rast bei Tag und Nacht. Ist stets auf Wanderschaft bedacht. Das Wasser. Das sehen wir auch den Rädern ab. Den Rädern. Die gar nicht gerne stillstehen. Die sich mein Tag nicht müde gehen. Die Räder. Die Steine selbst. So schwer sie sind. Die Steine. Sie tanzen mit den Monten rein. Und wollen gar noch schneller sein. Die Steine. O Wandern. Wandern. Meine Lust. O Wandern. Herr Meister und Frau Meisterin. Lasst mich in Frieden beide ziehen. Und wandern.
In essence, the young miller was inspired by the constant movement of the grinding wheel, the water and even the moving stones in the stream around him. The movement in the song does not only come from the words in the poem, and it is accompanied by continuous rippling piano arpeggios. The feeling of this song is quite optimistic. The young miller looked forward to his adventure. Music analysis. For music, we will analyze just the first verse.
Das Wandern ist des Müllers Lust, das Wandern. Das Wandern ist des Müllers Lust, das Wandern. Das muss ein schlechter Müller sein, dem niemals fiel das Wandern ein. Das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern.
The most important vocal motif is
das Wandern.
Das Wandern. Das Wandern. das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern.
Schubert makes a sequence in line 3 and 4, not only melodically, but also harmonically.
Das muss ein schlechter Müller sein, dem niemals fiel das Wandern ein.